sun, but it blew it, and I can't get a microphone, and I make a lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck, little mommy wanna fuck, and she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit again, man. Pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I'm taking pictures, now we thinking macho. Somebody better call a cop cell for me. Went up inside of that little condo. Put him in a box for the in the cargo.
Cargo?
Cargo! Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch.
Shit.
Let us swallow. Throw we in the house.
Trick, he's gone.
1-0-0-3-1, that's what my zip is. Lip in high Ireland, up in the trenches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got riches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got.
Come on!
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow, I kill rap. Y'all, now a lady's a sweet ass. Soon as you get famous, they wanna ass kiss. Only thing that I'm missing is.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight matchup between Jorge Masvidal and Colby Covington. All right, so we get another look tonight at the perennial contender, Colby Covington, and so much is made of the antics outside the octagon and on social media that we lose sight of just how dominant a welterweight fighter this is. Look what he did against Damian Maia. Look what he has done against matchups that stylistically maybe don't favor him. Colby Covington is one of the most dominant welterweights in the world, and tonight represents another opportunity. A pro dating to 2003. Here is the fighter's fighter and UFC welterweight contender, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal, arguably the greatest mixed martial arts athlete the state of Florida has ever produced, a man considered by many to be the best pure boxer on this UFC roster. But let's not denigrate the other parts of his game, Joe. This is a well-rounded, five-tool player fighting out of the American Top Team Academy in Coconut Creek, Florida. This got our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Masvidal is 4 years the elder. Ready? While the UFC live events.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that.
All right, coming up next, we get to this welterweight bout between Jorge Masvidal and Colby Covington. Highly anticipated welterweight fight. Masvidal is 4 years his senior.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Well, this is a venue as long on MMA history.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
And we are underway.
There's a nice inside leg kick. Look at this, takedown!
And he eats a right hand there.
Excellent sweep. Oh, wow! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got him hurt here. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Good right hand. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
He's out cold. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, we're just getting going, and there's the end of the fight. So it's a win by first-round knockout, near perfect on the technique. I'm not even sure his opponent saw that thing coming. And really, before his opponent had a chance to get in the fight at all and land anything in terms of a significant strike, he was knocked out. So major, major transpiration here tonight.
Look at this. Bam! And good night.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. The official decision
Ladies
is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
All right, so congratulations to Jorge Masvidal on yet another outstanding UFC showing. This guy just knows how to perform when the lights are the brightest. He has always taken on all comers, and more often than not, he gets his hand raised. Mission accomplished once again tonight for Masvidal.
Tell me if I'm too persistent. Firing out my baby Myron. I just bought a brand new baby. I need a